Now, as many parents know, little girls often like to dress up like princesses. Well, photographer Jamie Moore found a way to make costumes an inspiring history lesson. For her daughter Emma's 5th birthday, Jamie had her pose as 5 iconic women. And as her mom explains, Emma turned out to be much more than just a cute model for the portraits.
I was looking for women, I mean, there's thousands of women to choose from, as well as, you know, well-educated, independent women, just who went against their time, they went against society's rules during their period and set the bar higher for not only themselves, but women in the future, just doing what they wanted to do with their lives. As we were posing each portrait, I would explain the history of each woman and what they've done, and that seemed to just excite her so much. She really seemed to fall in love with the women. And I showed her the pictures as well, the original pictures, and that seemed, I mean, I just feel like in the picture, she almost becomes her character. She's such a natural herself with the camera. Explaining about Coco Chanel and what women used to wear was a very interesting conversation. The thought, you know, to her of not wearing pants or a corset was, it was very fun. And she was very interactive with it. Even for being 5, I was very impressed. Amelia Earhart, you know, we did that one first. I was actually worried that that one would take the longest, that it would be the trickiest to capture. And instead, I think reading about her and her amazing story and what an inspiration, instead, I almost think she came alive through the film. It actually made me emotional going through the film after the shoot. She was just excellent. She got so excited. You know, I'm cheering during the shoot. You know, Emma, you just flew a plane by yourself across the ocean. And she just lit right up and was thrilled. And I think that was definitely her favorite. She asks questions about everything. And even when I had proposed the idea to her, she was so fascinated by everything that I was saying. She was shocked that there wasn't a woman president yet. She asked me many questions about that. So I think, you know, just her age really is what greatly inspired something new and different.
Very cute, very instructive mother-daughter exercise there.